Parents got divorced when I was 5 years old. And I saw my father about 3 times a year after that. And when he found out that he had cancer, he decided to bring me here. And he gives me this big pink seashell. And he says to me, son, the answers are all inside of it. And I'm all, what? But then I realized that the shell's empty. There's no point to any of it. It's all just a random lottery of meaningless tragedy and a series of near escapes. So I take pleasure in the detail. Quarter pounder with cheese. So good. Sky. 10 minutes before it starts to rain. A moment where your laughter becomes a tackle. And I sit back. And I ride my own metal.
Thank you guys. We're a band called Fall Out Boy. And we were not originally supposed to play tonight, but we were offered the chance at the last minute to come and join you guys. And this seems like a pretty fucking great place to play our first show of 2024. So thank you guys for bearing with us. We put out a record called So Much for Stardust earlier this year. And this is a song off that.
Mm-hmm. how it made it back. With a few dreams, with us still intact. I am a diamond on the inside, just at the pressure. No, it's inside me, but I got no man to my own treasure. It's just here, but it comes through the night sky. Screaming at the stars like night lights, and I love my life.
We're dealing with a slight technical issue here, but we'll get through it quickly. We're playing here this spring in this same room, so hopefully some of you guys are going to come to that show with a band called Jimmy World. And I don't know, that's kind of all I got. We didn't plan a whole lot because we only found out about this like 2 weeks ago, but we're glad we were the first call to come in as a backup or the second or third. We weren't kind of told what number we were on the list.
We're so happy to be your second or third choice.
The first one to say yes. All right, I think we're back.
Yeah.
was great, but I want to hear you sing till your lungs give out. It goes like this.
Joke of a romantic stuck in my tongue.
We don't have a lot of time, but I will say I was once at a restaurant eating dinner with Mike Shinoda, and this person came up to me and they were like, "You're the guy in Fall Out Boy, right?" And I was like, "Yeah, this is so cool." And then they saw him behind me and literally pushed me into the wall, and they were like, "Is that fucking Mike Shinoda?" Anyway, if you want his number after the show, we'll be giving it out, so.
Thank you.
Thank you. How are you guys feeling in the seats up there? I can't hear you. How are you feeling in the seats? So we were honestly not planning on doing a whole lot at the start of the year, and then we're doing this and a couple other things, and so our label said, why don't we put out one more single at radio? And we said, can we put out the weirdest fucking song on the record? And here's that song.
Stardust, without a
Thank you. You know, it's I do want to thank iHeart. It's really special to be able to come play here with all these other fucking bands. So many bands that we grew up with or hung out with or toured with. It's so fucking cool. So thank you guys for celebrating here with us.
Can one of you take a picture of all of us with the crowd right here? One, I don't know, whoever's got a big camera. I don't know. Whoever can come up on stage?
Sure.
Come on up, man. We're going to take a picture with all you guys, if that's all right. Is that okay? Like, maybe just this way facing, you know, I don't know. It would be perfect. Thank you, guys. No one told you today, you're special freaks, and we love you very much.
Thank you guys, have a safe night.